Now, Amelia had 9 blue sharpeners and 7 pink sharpeners at first. Her teacher gave her another 5 pink sharpeners. What fraction of her sharpeners were pink at the end of the day? Okay, give your answer in its simplest form. Okay, so 9 blue, 7 pink. Subsequently add 5 pink, right? So at the end of the day, you have 9 blue and 12 pink. Can you see? Now, what fraction were pink at the end of the day? So there'll be fraction will be 12 over the total, which is 9 plus 12. 12 over 21. And after simplifying, you should get 4 over 7. Okay? Simply by dividing 3 to the fraction. Okay, that's the answer for this question.